Well, today's video kind of brings us to the middle of nowhere. Only because today I'm going to show you how to get into your Dodge Charger if this battery dies. Now, this one already died. I have the old one taken out so that I could get the new battery, make sure it was the right size. I do have my working key sitting up there, but the car is not detecting it. So what you first want to do is obviously the back of the key. You have that little switch, and you really just want to grab that switch and get the actual key blade out. Now, once you have that out, you want to take the key and unlock the door. You knew that would happen. Now, obviously, it's not detecting the key. So you take this key, put your foot on the brake, and touch the key to the button to start the car. It's that easy. And that's flat. That tire pressure system is only because I have the spare on right now due to a flat. But it's that easy.
You can see M&M all over the Barry Sanders.
You have the new
representing Detroit
battery for the key. But
Stadium Ford Field.
That's how easy it is. And obviously, you can lock that key in the car. But this one is the working key, as you can see. And it wasn't detecting my working key, as y'all saw. Simple.